welcome to our second annual Christmas tree lighting at Columbus Square. Last year we had a lot of people here, but because of the COVID restrictions, we can only have a few people here today. And we have the First Lady of Ward 8, Monty, my son Matthew, his girlfriend Caroline, and we have Santa Claus who came in from the North Pole. A few people I'd like to also we have over here. We have Charlie, the horse, and we have Doug from the Mounted Command. And over here we have Salute, the horse, and on Salute is Jose. So I'd like to thank the Mounted Command, all of the horses for coming out. I'd like to thank Doug Still from the Forestry Department for putting up the tree twice down last week. And I'd also like to thank Barbara Griffin, who donated the tree to the 748. And I'd like to thank Raina Torres and Marilyn Cepeda Andua, who did all the decorations in the square. So thank you, everybody, for tuning in. And we're going to do the countdown. Please, everybody, be a mask. Stay safe. Get some this. And then we're going to have everybody back celebrating together. So, again, ready to count down? Ready to count down?
Ready.
All right. Ready to go for five. Let's hear everybody.
Five, four, three, two, one!
Yay! Merry Christmas! Feliz Navidad! Hold on, Santa has something to say.
Merry Christmas to all the residents of Ward 8.
First Lady, you want to say something quick in Spanish?
Feliz Navidad! A toda la persona que vive en el distrito Ward.
Thank you everybody for tuning in, and have a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year, and drive safe, and have a good holiday. Thank you.
Hi, this is José Feliciano, wishing all of the residents of Ward 8 from James Taylor a Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad, Councilman Taylor. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad.